The both way chains, you see, we can't distinguish.
Titles. have never looked to have much chance in themselves, boxed above themselves and risen to the occasion. Let's hope that Ernie Smith can do the same. Jawed Khalik had a win in Leeds against Jason Collins. Taxi driver here in Nottingham, very popular boxer here in Nottingham, good ticket seller. Body shot there, caught Ernie Smith. Thank you. tried to get in, bend it cross quarters.
Right, okay. Good.
He was. On the receiving end for most of the contest. Pickering showing the real class of the afternoon. But Jawed Khalik looks as if he's moving in on a British or a Commonwealth welterweight title shot. So good outing for him today. It's only his second contest this year. So it keeps him in good nick if anything comes up in the near future.